Hey guys, it's Tamar, and today I'm back today with another video for you guys. Today I went to the mall and I got a couple of back to school shopping clothes, and today I'm gonna be doing a haul video for you guys. I didn't exactly get everything I needed for back to school shopping. Like, I didn't exactly get all the shirts and pants and stuff that I needed. I only got half of it today. And I'm going to the mall again, probably around on the weekend, to get the rest of my things. But today I'm just gonna be showing you what I got today, and I'll do a part two video when I get all my other things. So today I'm gonna start off easy. I actually went to Claire's to get a purse, and I found this purse, and I love it so much because I needed a little purse to carry my phone and stuff in. And it's leather, and it's from Claire's, and I love it so much. And then, after, I got this little wallet to go with it. Super duper cute. Alright, so, that's what I got from Claire's. Then, I went to Aeropostale, because I have to go to Aeropostale. And what I got from there was... this sweater, and it's really soft inside of it, and it has a hood, and I love it so much, like so much. Then I got these sweatpants to go with it because I just love sweatpants. I think sweatpants are just the most comfortable pants you'll ever get. And then I got this blouse. I keep forgetting what you call these. I think it's just a regular blouse, that's what you call it, or whatever. And this is it, and it has like the buttons on it, and I'm still gonna wear this with jeans pants. Like, with jeans. Like, I love it so much, and the colors on it. They had red, too. But I tried on the red, and I did not look so good in the red as much as I did in the pink one. So I got the pink instead. Then I got these joggers. This is all from Aeropostale. I got these. These are kind of like leggings / yoga pants. And they are super comfy. They are really soft inside, and I'm so gonna wear these, and I'm so excited. The next thing I got was the same thing, but in just black with like white speckles on them. And they are really comfortable. Like I said, I highly recommend you get these because I love like leggings. It's like my second favorite type of pants to wear. So yeah. Then I got this sweater. This is the sweater, and it's the same one as the other one, but in just a gray, and it has that design on it. And then I got these sweatpants to go with them. They were like a match thing, so they match. And I can wear these like around the house or to school, you know? Like these would be perfect for me to wear to school or around the house occasionally. So that's what I got from Aeropostale. Then I went to It's Sugar Store. It's a candy store. And I got giant Pocky. Like, I love Pocky. Pocky's my favorite thing in the whole wide world. And this is a huge box of Pocky. And they're not just little, they're huge Pockies. So there comes 25 Pockies in here, and I am really excited to eat these. Probably gonna eat these in like 24 hours. Not gonna gain weight, that's fine, you know. So yeah, I got that from there. And then I got, you won't believe this, ready? Tabasco brand spicy chocolate. And I actually had one of these in the car, and they were burning. Like, my mouth was burning. It's like eating a spoonful of Tabasco hot sauce. It's so hard to open it. It's like eating a spoon of Tabasco hot sauce. It's so freaking hot. So it comes 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 in here. 8 squares of it. And I ate one, like I said. So now there's 7. But they are not mild, they're spicy. So, yeah. And then I needed new sneakers. So I went to Converse. Converse. And I actually got a couple of it. I got 2 pairs of sneakers from Converse. Let me move this like that. I got. Oh crap. I'm gonna move it here. So I got white pair. And these are the ones that you don't have to tie, they're like the slip-on ones. And I have to say, I've always wanted these for like a long, long time. And I've never actually got around to these because I had the black ones and light pink ones and they were too small on me. So I just got these ones. And then I also got another pair of Converse. Oh my God. I got these, I don't know what it is, colors. It's like a brownish gray color. And it's so nice. Like, I just love them so much. I love Converse. And then I also went to this sports store called Game Day Sports. So Game Day Sports is basically a sports store that has only and all of the different sports, like only and all of all the different types of names. What am I saying? Game Day Sports is a sports store that has all the different types of players and from any team. And my dad is a huge fan of Rangers, and it's his birthday on Friday, which is tomorrow. And I got him this Rangers shirt. His favorite person from the Rangers is Rick Nash. And I found this Rangers shirt for him, and it says Rangers on it. And on the back, it says Rick Nash's last name, Nash, number 61. Yeah, 61. And I just have to say, I'm super excited to find it because this was the last one his size. And yeah, if you guys live in New Jersey, go to the Outlet Mall, which is a mall basically, but outside. So yeah. So that's all the things I got today and shopped for. I still have to go to Abercrombie and shop for jeans and long sleeve shirts and more sweaters. And I'll do a part 2 on that. But that's it really. And I'm so happy for all the stuff that I got. So thank you guys so much for watching. And if you guys want a shout out, please like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below which store is your favorite to shop in. And I will give you a shout out on my next video for part 2 probably. So yeah, I'll see you guys next time.